Let me tell you something about a friend of ours named Jimmy. I made the wise guy and the capo with the gambini. When he found out that they'd be whacking Uncle Cheech, he'd take the boss, he threw him from the 19th floor suite. Wasn't much along till the mob all wants him dead. So Jimmy had no choice but to talk to all the feds. The feds would say they helped him, they could use him as a pawn. So he ratted out his friends and moved to Saskatchewan. Forget about it.
Forget about it.
Forget about it.